Hello?
My boy.
Giddy up!
Good day.
That's terrible.
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
A couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave. Forever.
We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat.
Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear. Be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific. An untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place?
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now, remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one.
Okay, give me everything you got. Quick.
This is it. Of nothing else.
Kindly open that gate and
let my acquaintance inside.
I said open the gate and let my acquaintance...
Give me your money. It ain't worth dying.
Of course.
All right, there's everything, okay?
You need to give me all your money now.
There's nothing much here.
What?
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you! Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins, that's it.
Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen!
Go! Woo-hoo! Now! Go! Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
Watch your back!
We might need it.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, let's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What did we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on. I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all.
So up now. You worry too much.
Thank you.
Let's go, boy.
Out of me, please.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Hold still. Never again.
Oh, I owe you so much, mister. Can't believe you saved my life twice.
Me neither.
Well, I best be getting back to town. Gonna eat a stiff one tonight.
That's it. You ain't getting another out.
Your damn self, huh?
Can I help you?
Come on, boys, get back to it.
Okay there?
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Been a while since you were around this way. Good Lord, it can't be worth it.
Hello there.
How do you do, sir?
Farewell.
Patton boy come down with a bad case of worms.
Yeah, I'll stay there, boy. Yeah. Easy. Hey, friend.
Hello.
Excuse me, partner.
You're gonna die right here!
Peace.
Come on! Come on! Show me something! You better not drop it! You better not! Come on, you pair of cream pies! Do you want
what
this
the
rabbit?
The hell are you fools wearing?
Oh, Jesus! You damn fool! Look what you did! Oh, Lord!
Well, look at you. You look like you're having fun.
I heard one of those damn
boys. I'm all tango footed.
Hello.
Hello?
Welcome back.
They've run out of my favorite scotch. Again.
Just how it is. I caught some reprobate.
The way the company puts the screws on us, they can't be surprised if their employees find alternative ways of making ends meet.
This place is going straight to hell.
Hello.
Thank you. Really.
Gold at the river a few downs over. Ain't sure I believe it.
So, don't let me keep you. Hey, partner.
Well, hey, now.